The difference between ophthalmology and optometry, these two specialties are highly educated groups of people. Both of them are doctors. And ophthalmologists went to medical school, then they specialized in eyes and eye surgery. Optometrists, they also did an undergrad and they went to optometry school where they can treat and diagnose all eye diseases, and more they are doing more medical treatment, and we actually work in a wonderful harmony with optometry in our division. Half of our patients are cataracts patients, and since anyone over 55, 60, the lens starts to cloud up a little bit. So, and eventually they get to the point where they fail the DMV test, for example, or they have problems reading or working or doing their regular daily activities. Another common problem is glaucoma, and there are many different kinds of glaucoma. A common one is described as a silent thief of the sight, meaning a patient feels nothing, notices nothing, meanwhile slowly the vision is going away, and that's what makes it important after the age of 50 or 60 to have regular yearly eye exams. Sure. Macular degeneration is another disease that can affect elderly patients. Many times it is in the family. As we grow older, many of us will have tendency for it. And there have been a lot of advancement the last few years for that disease, and many times it can be controlled well. Some chronic illnesses can bring up cataracts a little earlier. Smoking can bring up cataracts a little earlier. Taking systemic steroids can do that. Living a healthy lifestyle helps. Glaucoma, many times it is part of a family history, but staying healthy always helps fight any other eye disease better. Fluorescence are little particles in the eyeball, in the jelly part of the eyeball. In a way, if you look for them, you're gonna find them. If you go look at a white wall, at a blue sky, and move your eyes, you're gonna find things moving. They are common, but some people, if they notice sudden presence of a lot of floaters, and especially accompanied with flashes of light, or a curtain covering part of your vision, they need to have their eyes checked ASAP.